So in the program, under each tune, there's a list of people that are taking solos and such, so you can peruse that at your leisure. The first piece we're going to be doing is titled Writing on a Blue Note, and you're going to be hearing from a few people, but a lot of it features Foster. Chart, and you're going to be hearing from a few people. Gabriel, Ryan Fletcher, tenor saxophone, trumpet. But there's a lot of, you know, big sections of the band. It's the Whale, so fun tune, Blues March. Thank you. you could imagine sort of a panoramic view of the countryside if you were riding on a train. Ellington wrote this chart, and that's kind of the idea behind it. If you listen carefully, you might hear some sounds that might be from a train traveling across the country, sort of the rumbling of the wheels on the track, and maybe a whistle and that sort of thing. And that's kind of what he was going for with this chart. So the panorama is about a train, and you're going to be hearing from a few people in this tune. Wouldn't want to miss anybody. We have Tristan Guthrie on the trombone, Garrett Rink on the trumpet, and Hunter Dunn on the piano, and Ryan Fletcher on the tenor saxophone, and Alyssa Gilroy on the baritone saxophone. So for our last tune, I think I forgot something. Boom, come up. Kentucky 1800, and this piece is it's a medley of kind of Americana, some different tunes, and it's, you know, if you can imagine, in the 1800s, people traveling across the country, the westward expansion, and that sort of thing. And that's kind of some of the imagery that we're hoping to create with our music here. So the Bellingham High School Symphonic Band is happy to present you Kentucky 1800. Second tune we're going to play for you today features a number of folks. It's a little more exposed. That last tune, for the most part, had a lot of full 2T together, 2T people playing together, music, a lot of people playing all the time. This next one, sometimes it gets a little more sparse, and it features our percussion section, which is always a lot of fun. So our second piece, titled For the New Day Arisen, Stephen Barton. Looks like we're on the straight, a little more. Moment. I will not tell you the joke because that always ends poorly. But I will draw your attention to the program. There are a number of events coming up for us in Bandland here at the end of the school year. This is kind of one of our big culminating experiences, but in reality, we do have a number of things going on. This Friday, for example, we have the first annual, at least the first annual in recent years, All-City Band Night, which is going to be quite exciting. We'll have Bellingham High School Band, the Squalcom High School Band, Seahome High School Bands, all playing individually, of course, but then we'll also be combining and creating the Bellingham School District Super Band. It'll be pretty cool. That's this Friday at Squalcom High School in their gym, because it's a lot of people, we wouldn't fit on the stage, at 7 o'clock. So definitely want to check that out.
Thank you.
going on in that last tune. It's titled Summer in Central Park. And you heard from, actually, an improvised solo, which is a little unusual for wind ensemble literature and concert band literature, but an improvised solo from Ryan Fletcher, as well as a beautiful solo from Tess Fries. And for those of you that were counting along, some mixed meters from 5-4-4-4 stuff. Kind of exciting. We're going to slow down a little bit here for our next chart titled American Elegy.
Thank you.
this time I really do have to go get something. It's just right back there. I'm not giving anybody a microphone. Right back. Tristan's not singing anymore. He just says,
no.
I know. He sang well.
Yeah.
Watching the game of kickball out there, and really it was more like slide tackle yourself kickball than other games of kickball I've seen. It was, the grass was a little wet, you know what I mean? But we gave out awards, and there was one award that I did not give out, and I would be extremely remiss not to recognize this person. Of course, there's tons and tons of people that make a band program work, and to recognize every single one of them would be long, but it's very important that I think we recognize this person for all her time and energy that she spent with the group. And as it turns out, her name is forever immortalized and will be on our walls here. This person has been a leader at Bellingham High School for years, and in the last 2 years as one of our drum majors. So I would like to take a moment to recognize Alyssa McElroy. It's a very up-tempo tune at times, fun tune, and there you go, exaltation. band tonight. We have everybody, and we're actually going to be playing these on Friday this week at the All City Band Night, so another reason to go check that out. Let's bring everybody on up here, and we'll get set for our final two pieces on the program. Well, we have just a couple of recognitions to do before we do our last bit of the program. Number one, you can see on the student rosters in the back of the program is the list of everybody that's involved with the band. Each year in the music department, we award letters for students, students' work and contributions of their lives. They're busy. I don't know if you know that. You probably know that if you're in there, they're in your family, but they're busy. They can be very busy throughout the year. And so we award letters to those students that do a lot for the band program, and it's a lot of the kids, pretty much all of them, are working all the time when they're busy. You ask anybody that was in Thoroughly, how many of you were in Thoroughly Modern? Yeah, busy. How many of you were in our marching band? They're busy folks. And you can see on the program, I'm just gonna read through if you got a letter, if you could just stand up so that parents and family and friends can guffaw and laugh and clap and all that good sort of stuff. Here we go. We have Sophie Cortez, standing up. Yes, Sam DeMoon, standing up. Aaron Dillon, Julia Grace, Sam Kunish, Julia Lenoir, Zach McElroy, Shannon Midgley, Tess Pietro, Eric Slyman, Marissa Snyder, Eric Sulia, Summer Zerbst, Eric Deal, Tess Freeze, Tristan Guthrie, Alyssa McElroy, Alan Portillo, Derek Green, Robertson, Tessa Rogers, Thomas Echo, Abigail Sanuti, and Nick Sulia all received letters this year from the Time of Energy. Some people did a lot this year, and they actually lettered more than once. You'll notice that Eric Deal got two letters, and Foster Robertson got two letters, and Sanuti got two letters, and who else? There was another one. Tessa Rogers, two letters. If you look at Tess Freeze, this is a fun one. She lettered thrice this year. She got three letters because so what did you do? It's not on there, but really she gets a fourth letter because I did give her a letter last year. I overlooked that, and so she gets four. Let's hear it for Tess. Yeah. the seniors come up to the front, please?
How's it going? times, but I also want to thank Mr. Kanagi because he kind of stepped in when we were already here, and I think he did a great job with it.
I don't really like speaking in front of people. I need my saxophone to be up here. But I would like to thank the band for giving me confidence and an amazing high school experience, and my friends who inspire me every day, and my parents who gave me countless rides, and I promise I'll get my driver's license soon.
Started. This is the Bellingham High School Combined Concert Band, and we'll be playing two pieces for you this evening. The first one is titled The Great Gate of Kiev.
Thank you.
I should probably mention this now before we play this last tune. We've had a really great year. It's been a lot of fun playing a great group of kids, of course. You know that you're here. I've had a lot of fun this year as well. Thoroughly enjoyed my time. Looking forward to Friday night. We actually do have one thing that's not on the program, and it's kind of a big thing we'll do at the end. Kind of back by popular demand, you might say, so don't run anywhere right when we're finished. We have a little surprise for you. This last piece we're going to play for you is titled On the Mall.